The first step is the hardest. We can take it together. Because no one should suffer domestic or partner violence alone.